What's up, guys? CyberHoudini here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Blood and Wine. Now, I think it's about time that we upgraded to the Grandmaster Wolverine armor. What do you guys think, huh? I think I have enough money, enough materials. I think this is the right guy, isn't it? Just had to remind myself there. Hello! Now, I don't think this armor is going to change too much. There'll be little differences here and there, but the main difference is the protection. Alright, I like to shorten these down. Just minimize them a bit so it's easier to find what I'm looking for. I don't know why they have all the bits and bobs, then silver sword, and then the freaking trousers down the bottom. I know it's alphabetical order, but it is a pain in the butt. Okay, so start with the old boots first. Where are my Grandmaster Woven boots? Alright, so you need to be level 40. So it seems that when you get all parts of this gear, there's some kind of bonus for Witcher kit. You see this? Bonus for 3 pieces, up to 3 different oils can be applied to a sword at a time. So I assume that's just for the Wolven armor set. That's really cool though. Like, you're only supposed to have one. So is that applied to a sword at a time? So is that 3 different oils per sword? So you could have 6 oils? Crazy. I know you're only using really one sword at a time, depending on the monster or enemy you're fighting. Alright, let's get to it. So that's going to be 900 crowns. Right. I think, yeah, I've got everything there. Okay. So that's done. Actually, something I just noticed there. Usually when you're upgrading your armor, it requires you to use the previous version. So you'd kind of sacrifice that to upgrade it. But, like, let's see. If you go to the enhanced feline. Do you see what I mean? You need the added little bits. Ursine boots and Ursine boots. Yeah, whatever. So, and same with that. Look, when I was doing the enhanced Wolven armor, I needed normal Wolven boots. So that's crazy. So they actually took that requirement out. So I'm going to end up with 2 sets of Wolven armor, which is kind of crazy. Okay, anyway, that's done. I don't want to make 2 pairs. Going with 2 pairs of shoes only. Next is the chest armor, which is probably the most important. I can't actually make that. Okay, well, we can buy some of the stuff here now that I have the money. They're very costly. They're 4,000. Okay, and that takes a good bit as well. Alright, it's nice that you can now press Y to minimize it instead of all that nonsense. Gauntlets. I don't know why the music stopped, but anyway, I must know it's important. Oh yeah, see what I'm talking about? Grandmaster, yeah, you don't need it. Alright. Let's get that, go back, make them. You'd think I would have Slizzard stuff. I suppose I could have made it. I'm surprised this guy can actually make swords as well. Usually you have to go to a different armor to do all that kind of stuff. It can be a right pain in the butt. Alright, there's our silver sword. So same thing again with the 3 different oils and that. Let's see, is there anything else going on? I got 3 rune slots. I usually only put 1 into it. I don't know why, but I do. I just don't like to put too many into it in case I have to upgrade it further. But he has so much money on him. It's from me buying all the stuff. Oh, jeez, man. He's 40,000. He's more money than I do at this stage. Right. Okay, onto the steel sword. Oh, yeah, I do need to buy a lot. So, well, thank God he has this stuff handy. Because we would be in trouble. Just a bit easier to do it than crafting it. It just takes too long. And about the same money, you're not really saving too much. Okay, and the trousers are last because it's the way it goes. Right, it's left me with 17,000. Jesus Christ. Alright, it's taking out a lot of my money. I'll have to come back and sell some crap to him, get my money back. Okay, but I think that's everything. Yeah, alright, let's go put this stuff on. Bye bye. Right, I highly doubt it's going to be much of a change, but it's not a big deal. It should give us that little bump in protection. Inventory. Okay. Where are you? Okay, so here's our sword so far, yeah. So, not too much of an upgrade, but enough, I suppose. Right. The Grandmaster Woven Steel Sword. Nice. Let's see what they look like. Give us a pose, Geralt. Nice. Can I zoom? I can zoom. Oh, yeah. Alright. What's this now? Okay, that's the Grandmaster Wolven armor. Okay, so let's see what that changes. Does that change anything? Okay, yeah, so we got a little bit of cosmetic, added cosmetic difference there, not a whole lot. Okay, let's just get this stuff on. I doubt these are going to change too much. And trousers. So are we 6 for 6 then, are we? Okay, Grandmaster, Grandmaster. Let me just check I have everything equipped. Grandmaster, okay. Yeah, and we still got... We get to keep this Mastercraft and stuff, which is just crazy. Alright, I'm actually going to put a rune on his... a bleeding damage rune on his silver sword, because I do like that. Maybe I'll put one on my steel sword too. Yeah, screw it. Alright, because I love that bleeding damage. Okay, we're upgraded. Oh, I love the little... the chainmail up the top, the sheen off, it's lovely. Alright, the silver. Okay, but that's it. Like, I know there's not a whole lot of difference there, but we should feel it a bit in the battlefield. We'll see. Now, we're going to take a quest here I just picked up off a notice board called Till Death Do Us Part. Find Charles Lozano at the Clever Clogs. Alright, let's just have a quick look at what the details of this quest are. Alright, while strolling through Buclair's charmingly romantic streets, Geralt learned of a circumstance thoroughly charmless and unromantic. Come night, something was making much tasteless grating noises at the city cemetery. Okay, that sounds like my kind of quest. Let's hope it's a monster or something. So now that I can put 3 oils, maybe it's making me think that maybe it's just 3 oils in general. But now that I can do that, I can possibly, is this woman going to be sick or she's crying? Jeez, a nasty cough. You okay, miss? Tuberculosis or something. Anyway, I should be able to protect against multiple monsters or fight against multiple monsters with my oils and that. I have to learn to finish my sentence. I get so caught up in the story. What the frick? You're telling me to come? Oh, above. Okay. Jesus, what the hell happened here?
Find that beast.
Okay, okay. I assume she's talking about the other beast. Hello.
Why doesn't someone do something?
I'm here. I hope this is a real drunk place.
What's this about?
Ah, the notice. Is that it? Are you a witcher, master?
Indeed I am.
Cemetery. You the one they bother?
Yes, yes. And I'm alone in that.
What kind of noise is it?
That is. No one else has bothered to take any steps, though all must hear the racket. I took the matter up with the ducal guard. They claim they found nothing, but I'm not sure they even bothered to look. What's left for me to do? Should I sniff about the cemetery myself?
Noises occur regularly?
The noises. They pretty regular?
Each night. I live next door. I hear it loud and clear, as if through a horn someone had stuck in my ear. Ah! Hawk! Fick! And then whack! Thud!
Fick!
A mother bear slammed pate first into a cupboard.
Know exactly what you mean.
This is starting to sound a bit like one of those funny quests. I don't know. Could be anybody making noise.
I'll tend to it. Any victims? Someone go missing recently? Or are we just talking noises?
No one's come to harm, thank the gods.
Yeah.
Why? Do you think it might be a monster?
Could be, but doesn't need to, though. Might also be grave robbers, tramps. Remains to be seen.
Someone stuck down a well or something. It has to be.
What would be worse? Whatever the case, godspeed, master.
It is a Witcher contract, so 9 times out of 10 it is related to some monster, but still. To death do your part, it sounds very unusual. Alright, coming from the cemetery. It all sounds very spooky, but that doesn't mean anything. They usually like to set us up like that. Oh, we're right next door, alright. Cemetery in the middle of the city. Okay, I can go across there. Alright. Someone stole your horse. Well, that's not my job. Jesus, what's the coffin going on? Good lord, people. Alright, I probably should do this at night time. Just make it a spookier. Oh.
Can't hear anything, but might want to look around anyway.
Oh, the amount of people that just die in this game. We're gonna go side everyone else. Alright, we are looking on Gravedigger. It's your invisible broom. Okay. Nothing so far. Won't hear a single thing. Let's try to go on down here. Anywhere that can cause an echo. Ooh. Why is the map showing up enemies there? You see that? Knock knock. Yeah, there's definitely enemies down here, guys. Oh, little hard. Oh, is that blood? No, I thought it was blood. Music's still nice and calm and it's kind of eerie all the same. Putting me off. My guard is down. I'm not in like any kind of combat mode either. Alright, bolts. Ooh, cobwebs. Hello. Now we're going into the crypts. What's this down here? I think he was right about the grave robbers.
Shut up.
Taste my new blade. Whoa, nice music. Come on, me versus you. The best you got. What are you doing, dude? Aha!
Noises could be coming from grave robbers. Can't know for sure, though. Need to wait till after dusk to confirm.
I knew it. Okay, hold on now. Hold on. Orders from Robin. We do have something. A honey croissant. That foolish flatulence fluffer Bruce has tried to cheat us again. That's a great one. Flatulence fluffer. Alright, but he won't get away with it this time. Alright, this is a separate quest. P.S. Apparently, ever since Selena's death, the kid's been moping near the cemetery, howling at the moon. Alright, that could be it. Oh, Jesus. Okay. The last exploits of Selena's gang. Okay, well, we can tidy that up after this one. Using your Witcher sense. Alright. I'm just to wait till dusk. Okay. That I shall do. Let us go to about 8 o'clock. Let's give it a shot. Sometimes it's 10. I don't know. Okay, I'm here. Quest kind of updated, but kind of didn't. You guys got any good anything good on you? Blackjack. Not really, nothing for me anyway. I want healing. Oh, here's some Florence. See, it's hard to know what currency are we using in this DLC. This expansion. Okay, we got crowns, Florence. I assume Toussaint has its own currency. Gnomish. Okay. Auriculum. Damn, we needed some of that earlier. Hope that's how you pronounce it. Sometimes you think you got it and you go on. Pronounce it that way and you've been wrong all along. Ah. Ooh, what the heck is this? That's steel or something? No, it's a... locks. Required key. Oh, okay. Whoa, where'd the kitty come from? Oh, I'll cast, yeah. I need that for... Why can't I open this thing? Why is it locked? Hello, kitty. Where'd you come from? Right. Let's just keep looking. I think we gotta go deeper. Through here. Skeleton got anything on him? Yellow armor die, alright. I like my red armor, thank you very much. Oh, honeycomb! Yes, please, that sells for a bucket load. When you're just starting this this whole game, honeycomb was my go-to for selling to get money. Sell it straight to the herbalist. And it was real cool, you could burn it off the trees, the bee nest just used igni on it. There's a lot of armor kits here. Right, nothing else here. Oh. God, these passageways are so small. Aha, whoa, this door's so cool, look at that. Locked. Lord Christ almighty. Don't bring me up here. Right, go this way then. Yeah, these fucking passageways. What are the skinny people who lived here? Died here? Elves, maybe. Yeah, possibly elves. Ooh, read, what does that say? Private chamber of the right honourable members of the Gwent Friendship Society of Buclair. That's always... May they always draw their best. I like that. I like that a lot. That's cool. Oh. Get a murder. What's going on down here? More grave robbers. Okay. Might be able to get a little information out of these guys.
Come to visit your grandpa's grave, I guess.
Nothing worse than grave robbers. Jesus Christ. Let the dead rest, for Christ's sake.
What the poking devils? Who are you? Who sent you?
So many questions, so few answers.
Blimey, we're the plumbing philosopher. Get the smarmy captain, lads.
If I only had a crown for every time a bunch like this.
You'd be a rich witcher now, wouldn't you? First blood goes to Geralt. Come on. Oh, I forgot to put Gwent on. Do I need it? Bleeding damage. Looks like one of those like plays where they just drop dead. Right, any good stuff here? Aha, we do have. Let's see, it's probably their contract. No, it's a book of sorts. Ode to Gwent. Oh, that is freaking awesome. Gwent is like a ruddy wine. Gwent's a knight with a lady fine. When before you two armies clash, your cares melt off in a dash. Then you wish but to play. Butter indoors wines. Hit the hay. Such minds are dull as muddy yards. To think this but a game of cards. Chorus. Gwent is my liberty. Gwent is my fraternity. Gwent relieves the day of sorrow. And Gwent is my morrow. Poker has had it and dice is a bore. There's no other game that makes you want more. Hey! I love it. That was brilliant. Whoever came up with that, two thumbs up for me. Now, where the hell do I have to go? That was brilliant. Because I think that's like, people were giving out about the dice poker not being in the game from The Witcher 2. And that's probably a kind of little sting in the tail for those guys. I still prefer Gwent. The dice poker was more like... Layers dice or something. Okay, I'm still kind of lost here. What am I missing? Key. But it's pointing to this bag here. And I cannot. See, that's... I think that... Something not right here. It's saying loot, but it's not on the bag. I think that's... I didn't get a key, did I? No. Okay. Let me try outside then. Thought I was getting closer. But obviously not. Have I been in here? This brings you back up. Okay.
Damn it. More fighting. Noises coming from the catacombs, it seems.
Alright, I did hear a little bit of a noise there.
And he's to save us from the beast? Why? He's just a mollycoddle.
Mind your manners. Oh. Hey, is that the shrieking he's talking about? Sorry, didn't mean to bump into you, but I really did. Talking to a witcher. Yeah, that's what... It's some kind of fighting. Right. I'll go back down. It seems that when I was down there, I kind of triggered it too early or something like that. Whatever it seems to be.
So... Noise is coming from here.
Yeah, I was just down here. Jesus! Okay, what we got? I think this door was locked before,
not
was it?
Soul. Strange.
Damn.
Doesn't look anything like a grave hag's lair either.
No. What have we got here? So there is a little bit of intrigue. I'm glad it's not just grave robbers. Examine. I think we've got a wraith. Or a knight wraith, or a Noonrat.
Died on the day of St. Zoetham's remembrance. Noises started right around then. Pretty fresh. Funeral wasn't too long ago.
Gonna have to do a proper burial or something. I love these kind of quests, man. You start off
as if someone threw it against the wall.
Start off as if nothing's happening. Or it's just a simple little quest. Gold. And then it turns much deeper.
Grave robbers. None worth their salt would have left this. No sign of monsters or grave robbers. Bit of a mess.
It appears there was a fight though.
Isn't the spot after all. Strange.
No, I don't know. There's a reason for this. That it's a spirit or something's reenacting its death or something. Something is very angry.
Noise is clearly coming from that tomb. Impossible.
There might be a reason for it. Jesus. Send shivers down your spine. Is it you doing it all along, kitty? Tell me the secrets which you know. Damn, what the hell? It's going to end up being like a little hole in the wall or something. Jesus. Freaking me out now. Stop it. Yeah, it's going to end up being like a hole in the wall like that. It's leading upstairs or something. Or further down below. Something's not right. Jesus. Who recorded those noises? Come out! Maybe I can use...
Something's not right. Need to hide. See how things play out.
Ah. He thinks someone's trying to trick the Witcher, is it? Okay. So be it, let's hide.
This statue, maybe?
Yeah. Something is not right. You don't think it's like a play or something? Oh, I don't know. They couldn't disappear that fast. Something. Sit and wait, okay? Till death do us part. See, it sounds like ghosts or something. Sometime later. Come on. Come out, whatever you are.
You'd rather lie about all day. Flipping those cards like some dwarf! Disgusting!
Indeed. Far better to stand at the door of Lebioda's temple, mumbling prayers from dawn till dusk.
Ingrid, I prayed for you, that you would cast off the yoke of gambling.
Now there's the face.
Seems the gods had also heard enough of your cackling. And you? Why are you here? This is a private conversation.
Christ, they're having a domestic even in the afterlife. what are you arguing about?
What's this argument about, anyway?
It's over his gambling, huh?
Sort of. Not your concern.
Could help you resolve it.
I know not your name, but you must help me. I refuse to spend eternity at the side of this heathen. Remove him from my crypt at once!
Slow down. What's the problem?
This is my crypt, and this saintly shrew harangues me even in death. An eternity of nagging, the misery!
I was blind and a fool to marry him. He's a slave to the cards, prepared to wager his own child on a round of Gwent.
Jesus.
Once, damn it, and as a jest. How many times must I explain? And who sank our fortune into some silly statue of Lebioda?
Piety. That was my course. The prophet immortalized would have transformed this land of blasphemy and betting. How was I to know it was all a fraud?
Because I warned you some 500 times!
This could go on forever,
right.
Geralt.
Shut up, both of you.
Whose crypt is this, rightfully?
Who does the crypt belong to, rightfully?
Must you ask?
Both of them.
It's mine. My family's. The Decorantans. Are you illiterate?
True. But my dowry served to repurchase it from those you owed.
Ah, you see.
Look, if there's to be peace and quiet here, one of you's gotta go. Need to move one of you out.
Yes. Take him. Please. Do so. And I shall tell you where I hid his lucky Gwent cards.
What? I knew it was you. And now you would evict me from my crypt, then pay for the deed with my cards.
That's a good offer. I mean, I can't turn down cards.
Blast it all! Had I those fairy cards at the tournament in Belhaven, I'd still be alive. Mm. It's your fault, you pox incarnate, that they stabbed me to death.
They murdered you for your debts. I had nothing to do with it.
Come, I heed this good book-thumping wench. Mind, I know well where she hid those cards. I'll tell you myself as soon as you've removed her.
How do you know where she hid them? It was just a surprise to you 2 minutes ago.
Need to think about it.
Great, I'm left with the choice.
All right.
The two of you deserve each other.
One of them out.
Thus spake the prophet Lepiota. Thou shalt not play for coin.
After which he promptly added, for you shall have none left for me.
Heretic, shut your mouth. I shall speak to you no more.
No, no. It is I who shall speak to you no more, you old tart.
Oh. Okay. You're making me dizzy with all this stuff, guys. I think I'm going to get rid of him. He needs to learn. You know, he needs to pay for all his debts and that. It's nothing worse than a gambling debt. Jesus Christ. But they're probably no better than each other. I don't really care. I'm not doing it for the cards. I promise. I swear. But it is nice, though.
I shall speak to no one as long as she is in here. Take her away.
No. Taking you away, dude. Take his ashes, is it? Yeah, okay. Anyway, there's graves down below with the friendship of Gwent. Maybe that'd be a better place for you. Is he gonna be cross now?
I see you fell for that pious tart's drivel. Drat! Ah, well, then listen. Be a good fellow and set me in the chamber of the Gwent Friendship Society of Beauclair. It's just round the corner.
You a member?
No.
That's just it. I was not. But I would have dearly liked to have been. And joining them in death shouldn't.
Oh, I don't think they deserve that. Come on. You're the worst Gwent player, man. You're racking up a gambling debt, owing everybody money.
Once you enter the catacombs, go straight. The chamber will be on your right, near the corridor's mouth, and I thank you.
I haven't done it yet. God, at least say goodbye to her. Oh! Not that kind of goodbye. Okay, this guy is not going to the Gwent's friendship of nothing. Let's see, can we troll this guy?
Deeper in the catacombs, Friendship Society of Beauclair.
Well, I hate when it does that double speech going in Geralt's head. No, we're not going to put him there, guys, okay? We're going to find something a little bit better. Hopefully. If we can't, we can't. But I would really like to put him with something a little better. What was I down here? Let me see what we got right here. Oh. Orange, Florence, crowns. Oopsie. Oh, dear Jesus Christ. What are you doing, girl, huh? No, more ashes. Damn it. I hope that it gives us a choice. I don't think he deserves to be down there. Dragon scales? Jesus Christ. There's people hiding valuables down here. Where could it be? I've not been down here, I don't think. This place is a bit of a maze. Has to be said. Am I back in here? No, this is different. This is a bloody maze. Yeah, let's hope we can put him somewhere like, I don't know. This open? No. Collect your reward for solving the mystery of the... Okay. Search the chamber to find a place for the urn. I would much prefer not to put it anywhere. Yeah, it would just be so awesome to put it. What's up here then? Okay. Okay, it's backwards start, goddammit. I don't think we're gonna have a choice, are we?
Oh.
What, and imagine if there was like the grave of the smelly farters or something like that. We just put him there and he could smell that for the rest of eternity. These poor guys. I guarantee there's gonna be a scene where a whole lot of ghosts come out. They're like, oh Jesus, not this guy, we just got rid of him. Here it is. At least we know why we need to kill those grave robbers. But as usual, I'm one step ahead of the quest and almost break it by destroying these guys too quickly. Alright, here we go. You don't deserve to be here.
Right. High time Marco paid up.
Right. That's settled. That could have been a good chance for a funny scene there. Right. Give me these cards, so. There she is. At least she didn't evaporate or disappear or whatever the hell she does.
Done. Now where you got those cards?
Leave the city through the Cooper's Gate, then via right. Our house is easily recognized. A tree adorns the sign above the door. I buried the chest in the garden, beneath the rose bush.
Tree on a sign, rose bush. Think I got it.
She's probably sad now, is she?
Might I ask what you did with Louis? True, he knew nothing in life but Gwent, but I would still prefer he not spend eternity in a ditch or privy.
Oh, we didn't. You see, she had a good heart.
Found him a nice place. Ought to feel right at home. Farewell.
You see? I'm glad we picked to move him. Because he gave her the finger. Miserable little git. Alright, let's go find these cards. Yeah, there's a gate right there. Girl chooses to hop over the fence.
What is they call you?
I'm gonna get two rewards here, I'm gonna get some cards and go back and talk to the guy who... Jesus, I thought that was another ghost. This guy's always standing out there. I need to clear up these little quests over. Off camera, but I don't want to do too much off camera and let you guys miss anything.
No such thing as an unsightly lady. An impression.
So the sun will rise.
Right, this is the house, is it? This is the house the Funk built. Alright, no, am I right?
Medallion's humming. Something's not quite right.
Oh my Jesus! Did she set me up? I hate art spores! No! Little shop of horrors. Okay. Oh, why do you have to be in the corner? Alright, this is pretty. Come on. Aha!
Alright.
Oh, damn it, you better not set me up, woman. She couldn't have known that this was here. Aha, here we go. If it's still here, it's okay. I don't think she set us up. Did she?
Just like she said.
Good,
and
good.
And the Gwent cards, as promised.
Excellent. What do we get? I want to see. Hello? Geralt? Locked, right. Yeah, she... That's okay. Like, she mightn't have known about the arch spore there. I don't think she set me up. It's also possible that, remember when he said he knew where they were, that he'd really do it. Alright. Let's get back. for this chappy. Alright guys, we're back at the pub. What's this pub called anyway? Oh yeah, the Clever Clogs. Yeah, he told me that. Okay. Right, upstairs. You need to clean this place up, man. It's an absolute pigsty. I wouldn't drink here if you paid me. Where is he? Here we go.
Hey there, I'm done. Cemetery ought to be real nice.
You'll get a quiet night's sleep now.
To sleep in my own bed once more. The clogs has grown intolerably loud.
Really?
Hunters bellow like men possessed.
The dump.
Madmen especially, always shouting, ordering, ordering. But tell me, at the cemetery, what was it? Beasts, as you claimed?
Okay, just nope. A martyr spat. He probably won't pay me now, actually. I shouldn't have said that.
But they hollered like Stuart polecats. Sorry to bother you with such a trifle. Here, for your trouble.
Thanks.
I am getting crap experience points. I must be, just too high level or something. Oh, well. Quest updated. Will you say quest completed? Thank you. I hate that bit. I'm always like, what? There's more to the quest? Aha. Okay. That's this quest done. Now, I'm not going back to the main quest just yet. I'm enjoying myself. I want to keep exploring. I got another little quest here called... No, not that one. Yeah, here we go. Goodness gracious, great balls of granite. Oh, I love the names of these quests. Alright, I'm going to do that next time. I'm going to leave it here for this episode. Thanks a million for watching, guys. I'll catch you all on the next one.